We are back on SmackDown. Taz, the winner of this next matchup, meets Eddie Guerrero for the WWE Championship.
Heads up. Shoulders ready to go.
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 500 pounds, the Big Show.
What is Mysterio going to do? What is he going to do?
Well, Rey Mysterio and Big Show all have fond memories from the state of Massachusetts. Last year in Worcester, Big Show struck Rey Mysterio to a backboard and swung it like a baseball bat into the steel ring post, almost breaking Mysterio in half.
Maybe that's why Rey Mysterio's getting out of the ring. Maybe he's just going to leave. Go ahead, Rey. Oh, maybe Rey's not leaving.
Well, if you're Rey Mysterio with a title opportunity on the line, what strategy do you use against this 7-foot, 500-pounder?
Well, you're right. I mean, Cole, you're right. Rey Mysterio was on a stretcher in Worcester and was strapped to that thing and to the stretcher and boom into that ring post. And that's got to be nightmares right now for Mysterio to be cornered, looking to the eyes of the monster who did that there.
But knowing that, what strategy can you employ if you're Mysterio?
I try and survive. I don't know. Run. Try and get the monster off his feet. I don't know what Mysterio's got to do here.
And remember, Big Show is all riled up over the fact he lost the United States Championship to John Cena at WrestleMania. Big Show wants an opportunity tonight at the WWE title.
And Big Show's a former WWE champion, and I'm sure, oh my God.
See, hey,
it's just a matter of time though, Cole.
Trying to squirrel away.
Yeah, but how much can Rey Mysterio, you know, running high? I mean, you can't, look at this, he's caught.
He's got what a feel by the Big Show.
Beal with a capital B.
500-pounder. I'll tell you, besides the
listen,
Big Show's hands just envelop Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio's hands are like a grape.
That humongous foot, that boot on the head and facial region of Rey Mysterio.
Size 22.5 e-boot, to be exact.
Rey Mysterio is...
Oh, and look at that thumb of the eye. Big Show hung up the top. Rey Mysterio buying himself some time.
Well, Rey's trying to survive. There's a springboard. What the hell?
Drop kick off the top rope. The Big Show teetering a bit.
Yeah, you're going to need to do more than that, though, Rey. Oh,
and what a boot to the jaw.
Can't do it. The end is near. Goodbye.
The cover.
Big Show Guerrero.
Rey Mysterio. The heart of this kid with a WWE title opportunity at stake.
Yeah, Rey Mysterio kicking out. That's good. Oh, look at this.
That'll break several ribs.
Mysterio kicking out. I guess Mysterio's just asking for more.
Oh, man. A quarter ton of weight just stepped on the gut of Rey Mysterio.
And Big Show stalking. Look at this.
Big Show's the size of a Volkswagen. Wow.
Throwing him around like this, like he's trash, like a garbage bag.
Big Show moments away from meeting Eddie Guerrero for the championship after dropping that big leg.
Goodbye, that's it. Good night.
Mysterio got the shoulder up.
Still, he won't give up. Mysterio just will not quit.
That's what a title opportunity means to Rey Mysterio. You can hear Mysterio, 500 pounds on the kidney, the small of the back of Mysterio.
You know, not for nothing, it just shows how important a WWE title and opportunity is, because they come few and far between. But you got to figure, if you're Eddie Guerrero, who do you want to face if you're Guerrero? Who do you want to face? I would have to say you want to face Mysterio, because he's beaten up and he's not as big as Big Show.
Forget the size, too. Big Show is in a foul mood after what happened Sunday when he lost the United States Championship to John Cena. Well, referee Brian Hebner.
Well, Big Show happy if he can get a count out here.
Of course.
I don't blame him.
He'd advance to the gauntlet. Rey Mysterio just dragging himself into the ring before the count of nine.
Uh-oh.
And a frying pan-like hand to the chest of Mysterio.
God, just imagine what that feels like.
You know how big Big Show's hands are.
Yeah, I've been in the ring with him. I know how big the guy is, trust me.
Dude,
look at that.
Dude,
remember last week when Stone Cold Steve Austin basically ran over Paul Heyman with that ATV?
Yeah,
that must be what it feels like for Mysterio with Big Show standing on top of him.
Yeah, look at this. Look at this gorilla press slam. Look at the power.
Hey, Mysterio.
What the? Wait a minute. Yeah, Cena.
John Cena.
He's not in this match,
but he is the United States champion, and he took that title from Big Show, and Big Big Show is shaking with anger.
Cena's just coming out here and taunting the Big Show.
And Big Show is going to have none of it. Big Show wants his hands on John Cena.
Cena is going to get himself in trouble here.
John Cena baiting the Big Show.
And there's a match going on here, and the referee's coming. Wait.
Referee Brian Hebner. Is it a count of five as John Cena continues to taunt the Big Show? 619! This could be the opening for Mysterio!
Got hit with the United States Championship, then hit the pole. The ref's about to hit eight. Oh, get in,
a count of eight, a count of nine.
Get in, Big Show.
Rey Mysterio advances. Mysterio has done it. Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio.
Highway robbery and it's blatant bench call. Give me a break.
John Cena taunted, baited the Big Show. Mysterio took advantage. Mysterio will face Eddie Guerrero.
At WrestleMania Cena, and tonight, Big Show loses his opportunity at Eddie Guerrero's WWE Championship.
After the distraction by John Cena, Rey Mysterio capitalized.
Should I say Buffalo was stolen from the Big Show?
And now John Cena, referee's
back. What the hell?
Championship off the skull off the post.
Why can't the referee give him a longer count or something? The man got attacked.
And up next, for the first time ever, Eddie Guerrero defends the WWE title versus Rey Mysterio. We're back up.